20 dramatic cats that could be in movies. Number 20, After Dinner Kitty. This last supper was so delicious that this black and white tabby decided to burst into song and dance. Judging from the look of it, this disco kitty is getting down to some funky tunes. Number 19, Mission Impossible Cat. Behold, it is the first ever international cat spy. Mr. Cat, your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to go through that glass window and rescue the catnip without getting caught. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Don't worry, Mission Control. This orange cat is on the case and way ahead of you. Number 18, Surprised. It is unclear what this cat is looking at through that hole in the rock wall, but it is obviously something terribly upsetting. What could this cat be so shocked to see? Could it be a kitty affair? Or possibly a cat burglary in progress? Or perhaps it's a kitty murder spree? Number 17, The Great Lord Kitty Cat. Join the dark side. This cat, with his feverish yellow eyes and glaring stern expression, plus that crown-like headwear, looks straight out of a science fiction film. This cat would be their benevolent leader.
Don't worry, humans. When we enslave you, you won't even know it. Now bow down and bring me more treats. With cream filling. Yes, obey.
Number 16, Scream. Don't look now, but my bowl appears empty. No! This cat variation of the masterpiece painting called The Scream is spot on. The expression, the large round eyes, the paws cupped over the sides of his face. Perfect. If this cat is auditioning for a major Hollywood role, which involves a graphic murder scene or a startling situation, give this kitty an Oscar now, because this feline is destined to steal the show. Number 15, Unholy Kitty. Beware of the sinister dark cat you see here, peering down with his icy stare from his evil fortress, ready to pounce on his next victim. This cat could easily be the next monster in the Evil Dead series. The pointed ears, the hollowed expression, this unholy kitty is perched and ready for his next assault. It actually looks like he's ready to swallow some souls for sure. Number 14, Danger Kitty. Look out behind you, for it appears that your newest cat friend is attempting to practice his Danger Kitty impression. The look of indifference on the black cat's face seems as if he was saying, attack me, I dare you. Number 13, Wino Cat. Give this kitty a glass of red wine before he eats the bottle. He must have had a tiring day of super stressful cat business. Let's see, annoyed the neighbor's dog, slept in the sunlight, ate up all my dry food. Yep, it's wine time. Number 12, Catnip Kitty. We were somewhere around Barstow when the catnip began to take hold. Suddenly, there was a terrible roar all around us. The sky was full of what looked like huge mice with wings, all swooping and screeching and diving around my human's lap. What are these crazy beasts? This is your brain. This is your brain on catnip. See the difference? Number 11, trying to quit. Kitty wants a cigarette, and kitty wants it meow. No, kitty, you said you were trying to quit, remember?
No one likes a quitter. Now give me a smoke or I'll destroy your entire world.
Anyone who has ever tried to quit smoking knows exactly what this crazed white cat is going through. Be strong, kitty. Be strong. Number 10, Skittish Kitty. No one can harm me as long as I'm snuggled inside this hollowed kitty fort. Too much catnip has apparently made this cat a bit paranoid. Luckily, this super sleek hiding place is easily constructed out of some paper and tape. Don't worry, it's just the catnip talking. Everything will be okay by morning. Sometimes, it's best to wait out your troubles in the safety net of a kitty fort. Number 9, Kung Fu Kitty. This two kung fu fighting cats have obviously seen the film Enter the Dragon one too many times. The ginger kitty is obviously playing the role of Chuck Norris, which means that the gray and white kitty must be Bruce Lee. Two cats enter, one cat leaves. Number 8, Creepy Cat. This cat looks like she is definitely planning something malicious. Just look at that creepy pose and the cold cast black eyes. Could this cat be a psychologist? Perhaps she just wants to have a severe heart-to-heart talk with her own.
Maybe about the bowl being empty this morning. You realize this means war. You left the litter alone for 3 days now. Clean my mess or beware the consequences. Pitiful slave.
Number 7, Parkour Kitty. Well, these unsuspecting diners are sitting enjoying a lavish lunch, the masked kitty crusader is preparing for his evening of crime fighting. The kitty crusader begins his training with a little parkour, jumping from building to building, as he does it with such stealth and style that all these lunch-goers are none the wiser. Number 6. Caption this cat. This cat, who appears to be falling off the couch, is a tasty meme. The cat who probably took this photo might have a deep dark scar across their face, and this cat is saying,
"Brother, help me!"
which really explains that hollowed, terrified expression on this cat's face. Number 5. Business cat.
I'm going to need you to go ahead and come in tomorrow. So if you could be around 9, that would be great. Oh, I'm also going to need you to go ahead and come in on Sunday, too. Need to file those status reports as soon as possible.
Just another week in the life of business cat. Number 4, Leaning Tower of Kitty. That leaning tower in Italy is pretty cool, but does it have a kitty cat sitting on top of it? No? Therefore, the Leaning Tower of Kitty is way cuter and obviously the superior structure. That look of utter indifference on the black cat's face is priceless. There's nothing wrong with this cat tree. 10 points for balance and another 10 for apathy. Number 3, let the cat in.
Hello, I would like to come inside, meow.
That's how it starts. After a few painstaking minutes, this cat will most likely get more and more melodramatic.
Let me in. I'll do anything. Is there anybody out there? Let me in.
Hey, poor cat. Someone open the door. Or is that innocent cat routine just an act? Could this be an infamous cat burglar?
Number 2. Satanic Kitty.
Look at those evil eyes, that open mouth, and sinister teeth. Beware. The lowered ears and grave glare on those green irises. This cat is clearly a servant of the unholy Dark Prince, who rules over the underworld. Still, for a part-timer of the devil, this cat was probably saying,
"Open the door and behold how cute I really am."
Number 1. The Cat Prince. Make way for Prince Kitty. Prince of all kitties. Leader of an army of cats. 100 stray cats with swords. Who has faced the great rodent army. There really is something regal about a cat riding an elephant. Only the best and most accomplished Indian royalty were allowed to ride on the backs of these epic beasts. Which explains why this cat is gloriously riding into battle, or perhaps the kitchen for dinner, whichever happens to come first.
So which one was your favorite? Leave your comment down below. While you're at it, wreck that subscribe button. See you in the next Dynamite TV video.